think about the moment of the driving of the Golden Spike 157 years ago. And that's a piece of American history and a piece of Union Pacific history. And so when it came time to decide what we're going to do big, to celebrate a big anniversary, what more are you going to do than bring back and refurbish this big boy locomotive?
Union Pacific 4014, all 1.2 million pounds, 7,000 horsepower of steel and fire.
The number one asked question of the Union Pacific Railroad, when is the Union Pacific going to restore Big Boy? Well, here we are, we did it.
The telegraph and promontory is the simple word, die.